Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Recently I have seen a spike in views on my human evolution video, and I want to thank everybody who watched that video. My apologies for saying Homo erectus were the first hominids to travel to North America in the video. Even though they were not the first hominids to travel to North America, they were the first hominids to leave Africa about 1.5 million years ago. Anyways, in this video, I'm going to talk about humans. Specifically one of the oldest and one of the newest theories of when humans first migrated to North America. One theory many archaeologists look up to is the Clovis first theory. In 1968, construction workers in central Montana discovered the remains of an infant boy. On further investigation, archaeologists found 100 stone tools, including bifaces, projectile points, and blades, along with 15 remnants of tools made from bone and antlers dusted in red ochre, suggesting an honorary burial. Researchers nicknamed this boy Anzick-1, and both he and the artifacts dated back to 12,500 to 12,700 years ago. After DNA testing, it was revealed that the boy had Siberian and Central Asian ancestry and had similar DNA to modern Native Americans, along with Central and South American people. It is believed he belonged to the Clovis people because of this. They crossed Siberia on a sunken land bridge known as Beringia to Alaska, and because of the Anzick-1 discovery, it is possible they arrived there around 13,000 BP. Even though this has been the most convincing evidence for a long time, many sites have shown evidence of earlier migration, such as the Bluefish Cave site and Cerruti Mastodon site, but recently it has been debated that humans have been in North America for at least 26,000 years. Led by Cyprian Ardelian, excavations began in the Chiquihuite Cave located in Zacatecas, Mexico after a 2012 test pit unearthed stone artifacts that suggested human presences dating back 19,000 to 26,000 years ago during the last glacial maximum, which brings up the possibility of humans arriving in the Americas 30,000 to 33,000 years ago. During these excavations, the archaeologists found 1,900 seemingly deliberately modified stone tools, including arrowheads, knives, and scrapers. Of these tools, 90% of them were a greenish or blackish stone, which are colors that aren't seen in the cave and are not common in the local area. This suggests that they were brought from a different location and or were singled out as special by early humans. It is also highly unlikely that they were washed in and were shaped like that over time. First, because of the amount of artifacts, and secondly, because Chiquihuite Cave is located 2,740 meters above sea level and 1 kilometer higher than the valley below. What causes such a debate is that the tools were found in 3 layers of sediment in a range of 16,000 years, with the style of tools being mostly unchanged. This would be highly unusual under normal circumstances, but the time periods in which some artifacts were found was towards the ending period of the last glacial maximum, which complicates this even more. The ending of the last glacial maximum resulted in a lot of changes to the environment. The slow warming of the climate led approximately 35 large animal species to go extinct. The increase in temperature also melted glaciers and raised sea levels, changing a lot of geological features in North America. This is very weird, and even though it is a possibility that animal activity pushed tools higher or lower in the sediment, it is still debatable. What I also found strange, and what many skeptics use as evidence to disapprove of this idea, is that in an area that sheltered humans for thousands of years, no animal or human remains were found, let alone DNA. Because of this, some experts say that the site was probably used as a shelter during the worst times, every few decades, but this is still very strange. In the end, this is only one recent theory of when humans first arrived in the Americas. Even though some parts of this find are very convincing, some parts are also kind of strange. Before the video ends, I am not an expert, so I would like it if you express your opinions and tell me what you think about the find in the comments.